project, Universal Language Project, came about from having a profile on a social media network, right? This guy makes some comments on the music, like the Free Music LP up there, makes a comment on the album and says, look, yeah, I like what you've done. I'm a producer, do you want to link up and do a couple of tracks? And I'm like, yeah, why not? And his beats, they were on point.
And was this Deep Star that we're talking about now?
Deep Star, yes. It's from Australia. I'm like, okay, all right. I didn't even know like hip hop was, you know, was even saying anything out there.
Yeah,
but obviously, it's global, isn't it? And that's the whole thing.
It's the internet.
Universal, there you go. Yeah. Universal language.